This is Lenny Farley, Purdue Extension Forester, and this is a Woodland Management Moment.
In this Woodland Management Moment, we're going to revisit a topic we've talked about previously, and that is exclusion fencing to protect tree plantings from white-tailed deer. We found a lot of benefits by providing this kind of protection to seedlings for early establishment, survival, and good growth and development, preventing deer from continually munching the tops off of the trees. However, some of our earlier designs were not that easy to install. We were using all wooden posts, and so it required a power post hole digger or a post driver, and was relatively expensive to get the posts. So we've made some adaptations through time as folks have built this fence, made adjustments and adaptations to make it a little more efficient and easier to put in. And so one of our most recent developments is using T-posts driven into the ground and then sliding PVC pipe over the top of those posts as our main post to attach our fencing to. And so this is 1.5 inch by 10 foot PVC pipe slid over the top of a T-post driven into the ground. And then we can attach our mesh fencing with pole ties to the post itself. We also utilize a monoline or wire at the top to help hang the fencing from and prevent it from sagging. And you can simply cut a slot in the top of your PVC pipe to slide that wire down through and perhaps apply some tape at the top to prevent winds or something else from pushing that wire out of the top of the PVC pipe. We still utilize wooden posts at our corners and gates to provide a little bit more strength for tensioning, but this is not a high tension fence, so you really don't have to have a lot of pressure on it for it to be effective. And you can provide a gate almost any place you want by simply lapping over the mesh and providing a few nails to stretch it across. Easy to open, easy to put in a gate wherever you would like it. So a new option for providing protection from deer with a relatively efficient, easily procured, and easily installed deer protection fence.